I just received this afternoon. I reviewed it. It's really a pretty simple agreement, basically authorizing the agents of the environmental company or the owner, the former owner of the property, and the environmental company to do the necessary environmental investigation and remediation.
You guys will make things simple where it amounts to. Even though we own the property, someone else is occupying the time, and for the mediation to be done, we have to approve it for the current occupants to let their people on there. So it's just to be in the middle of the neighborhood thing.
Is this something we need to sign or
The board would approve it. I think the way they have it set up is there's only one signature, so the mayor can sign.
I need to hold on.
Yeah, you would need to move to approve the agreement.
Take your time, Jeff.
What's about the environmental thing?
Well, the former owner had been in discussions with IDEM. I think there was something, and I myself don't have a whole lot of knowledge about what was going on, but there were some environmental issues that with the property, and they had worked out, I believe, an agreement with IDEM on what needed to be done to remediate the property. But because we now own the property, they can't come through those steps unless they have the permission of the new owner. So ultimately, that's what you're doing. You're not assuming any liability, and the agreement says that there's no liability unless we do something to harm someone or fail to do something that to harm someone. So I mean, it's a pretty basic right to entry, but it's necessary to complete what it is that IDEM is mandating. And I don't know if Darren has any.
Basically, I think they have to get on site and do some more soil borings and monitoring wells. Technically, it's private property now. I mean, it's public right away. So.
The whole building.
The site. It's the whole site.
So we need a motion.
Yeah, I would just ask that you move to approve it, then we'll have the mayor, if assuming you approve it, we have the mayor execute.
The right of entry for the Gibbs property.
Second.
Roll call, Jim.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Anything else? Okay, motion to adjourn.
So moved.